And what is the greatest good at any moment? Well, that has to be determined by powers beyond, but our intuition, our third eye, the intuitive part of our chakra system. When we have that third eye aligned, we are more intuitive in spirit, and we come alive with imagination and intuition. So work on chakra alignment. I recommend it for everyone. You are all well. May the spirits meet you and talk to you in the way they've spoken to me.